Christy. We're stuck in here a little longer than normal.